it's about simplifying your life, but at the same time, like, producing the electricity or whatever energy you need on your own so that you're not dependent on the grid. Kind of build these cities outside of what we already have, and eventually people migrate to them and realize that, yeah, the old grid was stupid. I see off-grid community as a step up, not a step down. And that's what we need to communicate to people. You know, they keep thinking that you're going to go off-grid. It's like, oh, why not just be a caveman again? It's, no, this is a step up. This is evolution. Off-grid community is also kind of a way to alleviate the pressures of needing to make that money. You know, it's, I know that I have a home that is already paid for because I built it myself, and that it collects its own water, has its own electricity, and I just have to maintain it. That's freedom. But yeah, I guess a smaller percentage of people will accept this idea of being off grid. It doesn't sound like we're living in the bush. I present it in such a way that we can have homes that are just like the ones you have now, except they produce their own electricity, that they collect their own water, that you treat your own sewage, that you grow your own food. I like to use the word sustainability. How can I make sure that I'm living comfortably, and how can I tailor my home around that, you know? And that's what I like, this idea that you have a choice in what kind of home you can have, you know? That's, to me, that's beautiful, and, you know, the future can be better. I live with roommates right now in a townhouse. What I'm trying to create is Ramp Up Studios, which will be like a film company. And I want to I have this actual really good story idea. Things, I want to be that optimistic person that can tell people things can be better.